New York. NY. The NY, nigga. I ain't gonna lie about it. Girl on girl. What, you didn't think you were gonna see that? Oh, that's kinda cute. Holy shit. That's crazy shit. Oh. Yeah, but like I said, though, I don't want to have to keep staying up. And also, but yo, you did a lot, man. I'm not joking. For a private, you actually know a lot more than I thought you were going to know. You know a lot about the ranks. You know a lot about the fucking, the way shit works. I mean, it's crazy shit. But that and I mean, that's a valuable trait. I mean, you keep your head cool when everybody else is losing theirs. Because obviously it didn't just become World War II, it had to become World War I before it became World War II. I mean like, but don't forget, that's how war has always been. Don't forget, there's a quote that the Sorrow says on Metal Gear Solid 3, "War brings death and death brings sorrow." But don't forget, like, you can't not blame war for what it is, because if you're gonna be on some, like, at the same thing in the mafia, you got war in there. Really? Holy shit. F-15 Strike Eagle. Holy shit. Oh shit. That's crazy shit. But don't forget, like, whenever you kill someone, that messes with you a little bit. Like, it fucks with you, like. Oh shit. That's a lot of shit to go through. Is he still there? Like, is he still doing what he does, or is he dead because of that? Oh shit. What's he doing now? Two peas in a pod. Well, I mean, like, what is he doing now? Like after that? Oh, you sick. You got F-15s and you got F-35s, so obviously there isn't just one F. Well, isn't a fighter and attacker the same thing or not? Stealth check. Like right after being in a zone. Oh shit. You can't just keep getting hit, like you can't stay in that area and constantly get hit and miss it. Oh shit. And this was real life, this wasn't no bullshit or nothing. Oh shit. I think that fucking crazy ass shit, dude. For 30 minutes straight, and this was right after that. Dude, I didn't think you were actually talking about real shit, man. That's crazy shit. Oh shit. I didn't. Dude, they can actually pull your fucking aircraft right off of that carrier. Oh shit, and they actually did it. It took for them what, like 1 second, and then boom, you're done. Well, you're not dead, but your aircraft's done. Did you ever? Oh shit. Wait, hold up, wait a minute. These were actual dudes that you talked to? Oh shit. Oh shit. That's crazy shit. Yeah, the Great Aquarium. Oh shit. You mean the scenic route? Oh shit, wait, this was on War Thunder. Hold up, is War Thunder or free to play? I didn't ever play it. Like it rained light right on your wing. Holy shit. Left landing gear, eyes up. You left it. You legit showed him off. So you weren't breaking any rules or nothing. Like you weren't cheating or nothing. Hold on, wait a minute. How does the repair system work? Like, do you repair in the middle of your in the middle of flight, or do you repair when you go into a hangar or some shit? Not you actually you got a lot of good points. I'm telling you what right now, listen though, man, I'm not joking. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, and I don't want to take up none of your time either, because you're supposed to be going as well, not just me. But I actually got the ability to stay up, but I don't think you do yet. But that don't forget, like, staying up, like, if you keep constantly staying up like that, that messes you up, because you sometimes get cranky. Oh shit, you sure you can handle it? Three 3:30. Well, there's certain limits. I mean, like, staying up till the butt crack of dawn, that's fucking too late. I mean, like, staying up to the point where, like, the fucking the light comes out and the fucking that's too fucking early. On 2 hours of sleep. Dude, that's crazy shit, dude. Yo, what makes you be able to go through some shit like that and still be able to do what you do? Well, you're kind of actually right about that. Most of the missions that they're doing nowadays, they're going to be doing at nighttime. They're not going to be doing at daytime. So you kind of are right.